My background is product design originally. I did product design for 3 years, and then I did an MA in interaction design. What I wanted to do is I wanted to focus more on technology and users' relationship with technology. I got very interested in the more psychological and social aspects of people, and I wanted to explore that in relation to objects and technology. That's also the reason why I came to Phillips Design. It was a perfect setting for looking at social areas and psychological areas, and looking at technology and products and services. So it was the right combination. And at the moment, I'm in a group called Strategic Design that work more on sort of strategies for the future, basically, and innovation and products for sort of 10, 15 years from now. And that's a very interesting way of applying the knowledge gained in the combination of backgrounds of product and interaction design. ¶¶